Enslaved, Odyssey to the West. Such an underrated gem. I wish this had a sequel, and fun fact, I actually rented this on Blockbuster to platinum it before the DLC. But anyways, for the trophies, you can complete the game on hard to knock out 31% of the trophies, earning Great Stage Equal of Heaven trophy. Then you have to collect a lot of orbs for the Tech Curator trophy, in which that will be a pain in the ass to do. The masks are fine, at least they are easy. Then you have to shoot Mr. Big Boss Mech a lot, beat Pixie in the race, save Trip from the dog and the rhino in a matter of time, stealth one area, kill the rhino without it hitting you, knock a mech into a mine, scream for no reason behind a wall, spam the stun blast, prevent the mechs from calling reinforcements the last second, use an explosive mech to kill multiple mechs, use a turret to kill some mechs, stun blast super strong to stun all of the mechs, do the usual 1-2 on the mechs, which means stun them then kill them with the blast, counter a mech with the shield repetitively, do a lot of collateral damage, beat a chapter without dying and use of health, safe trip after 3 of her Hadoukens on them, which is the EMPs, then get every single orb in the world to buy what you need from Trip so you can feel untouchable trophy. So yeah, just a lot of side stuff after story mode, which most of them are pretty much easy. Maybe playing certain chapters can be annoying, but it's all about mastering Monkey. Oh, and also, the difficulty is a 4 out of 10. If you want to know about the Pixie's Perfect 10 DLC, then check out the 100% video where I talk about it there. And don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video.